Starting with our next episode, we are beginning season 2 of the Frog Questions podcast, which is going to focus exclusively on religious diversity in the world. During the 2018-2019 academic year, I am participating in a teaching fellowship through the Institute of Islamic Christian Jewish Studies, or the ICJS. Our main focus this year is combating religious illiteracy. This is especially a huge problem in the United States. See, American culture is very focused on individual freedom, and perhaps even more focused on not offending people, which is a problem for me because I offend people all the time. But more importantly, it is a problem because in the pursuit of not offending, we have stopped talking to each other. And when we stop talking to each other, we become ignorant. The kind of ignorance that exists in many parts of the world, including the United States, breeds religious thought that is at best self-centered and at worst radicalized. Religion becomes self-centered when you say things like, "I'm spiritual but not religious." And it becomes radicalized when you think, "I'm right and everyone else is wrong." Both of these extremes are bad, and any version of religious extremism is combated by simply having a conversation with someone who holds different views than your own. And so that's what I'm going to do. Starting this season, I'm going to have conversations with people of varying religious affiliations and schools of spirituality. The goal here is not to argue, even though I love arguing, and not to prove any thought practice right or wrong. It is just to talk. Join me next week as we start talking.